Winner what plays? Thank you very much. Four times, welcome back. And we got a game. Infernal Shrines. Good to see you again. Not Hanamura. Thank God, not Hanamura. It's a rainbow lobby again. At least on my side, I think. I think I recognize these guys. Rip Queen, yeah. Brightwing Ban. On the abduction.
Will rise again.
For the all shall suffer.
Johanna Leoric.
So it begins.
So it begins. Malgachi. Malgachi.
It's a perfect day for some mayhem.
Wait, how old was she? 94? That's pretty old, right? It's good age. 96? Well, that's even older.
It's about damn time.
Oh, if this guy is Probius main, it's good, I think. But let's see. Maybe we go W build, I think. Imminent. Let's see.
Preparation advised.
So.
Well then, are you ready for what comes next?
Why so serious?
I mean, on this map, you could go big ass. Alright, this is the only map where I think it's viable.
Cycles remaining.
Like moving, silence, and then big ass. Mirel still cleanses it for free though.
3, 2, 1. Let battle begin.
Maybe I try it.
Think I'll go for a stroll.
Joanna.
Much better.
Victory is ours.
Big ass? Yeah. That's the one. That's the one I'm talking about. Wrong side to stick it from. Doesn't matter though. We get it. That's
obtained.
Never mind.
Punisher.
Oh, he's coming again. The Reaper. Roofing out here.
It's not wise to fight here.
Select talent.
Alright, please hit the Magachi. Didn't matter. What matters is this. It's pretty big. Maybe I go. No, 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 you stay. Oh, this is big. Oh, look at that. They're all in the same pixel. Probius explosion. Oh, he got pushed away, I think. So he couldn't activate it early. Oh. It's okay. Janna has a blind. Okay. Good job, team. Good job, team. Probius damage kick, yeah. I mean, it wasn't they were exactly on the same pixel, right? Now Probius ult would be big, because maybe it randomly hits the Deckard. There we go. It did actually hit the Deckard.
Our Punisher has fallen before the demon's forces.
Mid. My way. Hide this. Raven should be maybe killable. We have Entomb after all. Still have it, we could look here.
I could use some help here. Here we go.
This guy's hard to kill. But we got him. Don't tell me you're dead in mid. Okay, there's no way, right? You're Johanna after all. Jojo. Pat and drop the jump, but it's too slow. Okay, bro, you're completely in the shit. Didn't see what knocked him out. Should force. If we get a kill now, we win. Does he have Entomb or not? Okay. I guess he still has it. Like when the opponents step in, when you have like 35, 36 skulls, you just force on them, because you will kill them and win the objective. And you can end the game. But it's fine, we got a kill, right? Come on. Just run. That was the rare cleanse from the trap. That's what I meant earlier, right? Actually, can always just cleanse it. Giving you 20, guys. Get ready. The Auric is back as well. This day we kill them. Oh! Nice try. Spooky hand. A bit too late for that one. It's top side, so we wanna play around that. If we can. Tornado. Of course it's old at least. Just do this. We got her ult out, it's as good as killing her basically. I mean, it's all you can ask for, right? In Syrah. Wait, is he? Oh no. Oh, come on! Bro, what is that? Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Well, you know what? Lorik is back very soon again, right? Like that hero, he doesn't give a fuck. Player, player, don't int again. Oh wait, maybe Greyman is inting. Got slowed. Okay. We have blast. Oh, I'm dead. Sleep everyone when he comes alive. turn? We have Entomb? No? Hello? Can't be here, no? It's fine, good try. I mean, if he hits, we win, right? It's just... It's 4v3, and we have a point-and-click kill ultimate, basically. Like, the initial int was Stukov getting 4 dark roll, that's why we couldn't end, but even after that... If he hits it, it's good, right? So that's all there is, basically, to it. No hidden, no hidden shenanigans. It's fine. We wait for CD. No, 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 don't run after them. We got the keep after all. It's not too bad, huh? I mean, I missed my tombs yesterday as well, right? You just keep trying. Eventually you will hit a good one. It doesn't matter, there's no cooldown. To be fair though, on Altarak I wasn't 20 either. Like we were, we lost the game at like 14 or something. This is very far, but maybe they kill him anyways. I don't think so though, it's dangerous. Lukov needs assistance. Game lost, I guess. Trine is here. Come with me, Jana. We can maybe look. I think he's basing here. Slain. It's unfortunate. Well, they will get this one. There's a whole fort though. So just don't die. Copium. Don't die. I don't know what you're doing, but you already expended your ult.
Ready your weapons. The enemy has unleashed a mortar punisher.
Let's hit this thing. Doric can
delivery bomb. Whatever your name is.
And keep clearing. Yeah, you see they even sent police. Don't fight here. Oh, bro! Maybe I saved you, yeah. Oh, 50%. Catapults on. Yeah, I know, but. Don't fight. Actually, wait. To our top. I can't get to that. Maybe the pylons are killing everyone? Oh, they lost vision. No, they run out, I think. Actually, I don't know what happened to them. I think they run out. Whoa.
The shrine is ready. Go and claim the Punisher's power in the high heavens.
Actually, maybe you can fight. You have Entomb and Blast Shield again. luckily, Lorik keeps respawning, huh? I think just hit frontline though, maybe. Because now Stukov is baited again, right? And, like, he does have suction, right? It's good. Oh, nice. Very nice. We did hit frontline. It's a gigantic team. I think we can walk core if we go together. Hallelujah, team! This down here was the biggest in. Don't fight there, team. This was by far the biggest in. Like when we run after them, 5v5, dismounted. And nothing, right? No objective, no nothing. Like, yes, their core might take damage, but if it goes slightly better for them, they actually instantly end the game there, because they're already in our base, right? Let's upvote the old man. Wait, what was Probius 20? I didn't see. Or what was his build in general? W build. Because the 20... Let's queue up first. Because the...